Ohio Congresswoman Joyce Beatty leading a push to remove hate from the U.S. Capitol. And tonight, the House passes her legislation. It will remove the bust of former Chief Justice Roger Taney. He wrote the Supreme Court's Dred Scott versus Sanford decision that denied citizenship and constitutional protections for all African Americans. Beatty wants to replace it with a bust of former Associate Justice Thurgood Marshall, the first African American justice and civil rights advocate who successfully argued Brown versus the Board of Education.
As we continue to work for a more perfect union, and I can't think of a better person who dedicated his life to that very principle than Justice Thurgood Marshall.
The bill will also remove statues or busts in the Capitol that are symbols of slavery and segregation, including those of people who voluntarily served for the Confederacy.